You have the money. Mm-hmm. You are the an NGO. There is a fund. He is willing to do it. What is the problem?
Yes.
இப்போ எல்லாமே வந்து உங்களுக்கு சேர்த்து வந்துட்டாங்க. இப்போ இங்க லோக்கல் இருக்கிறவங்களுக்கு என்ன தேவைன்றது பத்தி புரிஞ்சுட்டு நாங்க எம்எல்ஏ இருக்கிறத மத்தவங்களும் இருக்கிறாங்க.
People continue to suffer. They wanted to be mosquito bitten. They keep falling ill.
என்ன பண்ணு இப்ப தெரியும். அதுக்கப்புறம் அவர் மூலமா டைப் பண்ணி அந்த வேலையை முடிச்சிடணும். ஓகேவா? ஏன்னா இது வந்து எல்லாருடைய விருப்பமும் உள்ள இருக்கணும். நீங்க என்ன நினைக்கிறீங்களோ அதை செய்யுங்க.
They will make the chamber. They will give you the money. You make a proposal. Okay? Now, what is the timeline? This coming week, you give them a proposal. What will you do? How long will you take?
3 days.
Yes, I know you have to send it to Rashtrapati Bhavan also. No? Why do you say? No, why are you saying? Look at your words. You say, I have to. You say, I will.
I will.
No, you say, I will get it approved. You say, the water, I have to. No, you say, I will get it approved from the Chennai board. And then by when will you get it cleared? When will you, how long will you take?
Maybe 1 or 2 months.
What?
2 months.
Two months?
What? What is 2 months?
Madam, let me tell you. This, I am in contact here with him for the past 1.5 years.
Yes.
I have been telling him to give proposal.
He is not doing it.
Around
so, who is your boss?
Madam, actually, consideration.
Who is your boss?
No, madam.
No, if you are not being dynamic, I will
actually,
tell them you are wrong man here.
Illa, no, madam. Sorry, madam. Sorry for our intervention. Actually, one proposal, village heart proposal, we have submitted, prepared. But that land issue is there in Sandeepur.
At the moment, don't combine the two.
Okay.
She
but
is,
I am ready, madam. We have, so far, we have spent nearly.
No, your first response was negative. Today you are changing. Okay. Who is your boss?
I am bossing Madurai, madam.
I think I need to inform your boss that you are not the right person here.
No,
because
no,
you're
madam.
Supposed to be dynamic.
Actually, so far 15 lakhs, 18 crore.
I am saying you are at your whole. I would not have had to raise my
voice.
One minute. I would not have had to raise my voice to explain to you.
Okay.
You are an NGO.
Yes,
you should
madam.
Get
we are
such
working for community, madam. Please, madam. We are ready, madam.
I know you are working out. And the community is paying you also. Are you doing free? One minute. Are you doing free?
No, madam.
What is your salary? What is your salary?
So I am getting 35,000.
Yes. It's a community money which is giving. You are here to serve the community. You are not doing free. You are not doing free. You are getting salary.
Yes.
And you want that job, don't you? Don't you want the job? So you are here to look for an opportunity to serve.
We are getting, madam.
Huh?
Even
this
madam.
Is an opportunity. You are. This is an opportunity for you to.
I'm ready, madam.
Huh?
I'm ready, madam.
Then you just have to say you're ready. No, no. But 3 months is too long.
No, I didn't say. I'm just telling you the higher portion. Provided everything is okay, we'll expedite it.
No. This is to be cleaned up before the monsoon. We need to work this out faster. So that means you will take it up straight away, saying,
the faster I give, the faster
madam,
I'll be able to take
madam,
it.
She's, he's already
madam,
said
we are spending 3.5 lakhs. Already we have money, madam. We have spent for deepening and dewatering process. We are taking
No. They, it needs a chamber.
Silt chamber, the
yes,
Lombard
silt
may be supported.
Chamber. That is right.
Yes.
So you will write a proposal that you will help the community create. Let the community get the work done from the PWD and pay the PWD. The point here is there is a willingness to create. You don't want to do it. We can go to Pondicherry, live in air-conditioned room, have our own mineral water, and go. Let's go.
No.
No problem. We are here to resolve the problem. This is a mosquito breeding place.
Actually,
it's hitting everybody.
One year back, I came here, madam.
I also came 2 years. I think you need to go back to training because you go back to history. You talk about now.
Okay.
What can you do now?
Okay, madam. We will do, madam, with the support of both.
Yes, that's right.
Yeah.
Now, that's the approach. What I'm saying is, you call up your office saying, I'm sending you a proposal as soon as and Bhaskar will pursue the matter with this man. See that the proposal is given to you next week. Bhaskar will make sure. He's a chief grievances officer, as you know. He will follow up the matter.
Yeah.
Okay? Otherwise, next... No. You come with your proposal to me next Monday in the LG office, open house. Okay? Come with your proposal. You also come and take it in your by hand. Next Monday, you will come. Now, next Monday, you make your proposal, both of you, not this Monday. Come, I'm giving you 1 week.
Okay.
You and Uma will come. You will give the proposal to her by hand. And Uma will give you the sanction within 2 weeks. 2 weeks. She will come to the LG office again, 2 weeks, at proposal. Now, who will use a sanction to her, to him? So, you will come with the sanction. election 2 weeks from there, and you will call up saying this is what is needed as a pond because of the monsoon coming, we want to clean it up now. So 2 weeks, that means in the month of July, in the month of July, proposal is cleared, which means she is getting the approval, and that approval will be given to him saying you start your work. No, she'll be giving it to you. You will give it to him. So in the month of July, you will show me that the work has started. This is what we will track. We will track you. Okay, if you don't deliver, we will complain to your boss. Or if you do, we'll let the boss know you did. So your boss will be told. Who's your boss? What's his name?
Vasim.
Note down.
Vasim.
Number two.
It's Dalit village, man. Dalit place. Smart to give an amount to share.
Let the editor work on also, madam.
Wait a minute, you. That is your job. Go and get it done as an MLA. That's your job. All of you do your jobs, na? The people won't suffer.
Actually, madam, 5
kilometers. 1 minute, write down. Give me your name of the boss. You stick to your present now. That's her. She won recognition. So the month of July already. The month of July will see this. That means 1st of August the work will begin. You have to work together. You get your done. He gets his done. So coming Monday, you will give the proposal to her. You both will attend the office at 5 o'clock. And in my office, you give the proposal to her. She'll send it by email to the NABARD office. In NABARD office, then ball is in her court to get it done in 2 weeks' time. By the 3rd week of July, your order has to go to PWD to start the work chamber, and you start the work. You understand? By end of July, the work is beginning. Am I clear? And the MLA will make sure this happens. He's the elected representative. You can mobilize Mandrega and others. You get it done now. You get it implemented. This is your task now. We've given you NABARD, we've given you foundation, and we have given you the commune commissioner. Now this is your job as an MLA to get it done. So you will send us a message as honorable MLA, work has started. Okay? And you can add whatever you want, but you can also have Mandrega. If he needs any Mandrega, here is a rural development officer who will give you if you need it. Is that right? So the team for this pond is NABARD, Thun Foundation, project manager, rural development, and commune commissioner. And 1st of August, this program begins. Okay? Good. Let's go. Because of mosquito. And sadly, there's a temple right there. And the temple also is not, people will donate in the temple, but they'll not donate any time or money at all to clean up their pond. But then they don't have an answer because there's no drainage. You see, because there's no drainage, it all comes to the pond. So the people are also helpless. What do they clean? Because they don't have a drainage. And now they're making a chamber, and so that the water can be filtered.